Okay, so I was watching TikTok and listening to this man explaining about his most painful piercing.
My most painful piercing or tattoo or body mod was definitely my double dyed hoe piercing.
And yeah, all I gotta say is, yep, it's painful. And to all my boys out there, do not search this one up. I also just noticed this. If you look at his nose, how is he breathing? Doesn't he have that thing inside of it? What the heck?